looked up at a sky with no blue. Then you've seen a picture of me without you. Have you walked in a garden where nothing was grown? Or stood by a river where nothing was flowing? If you see a red rose unkissed by the moon, if you've seen a picture of me without you. And you picture heaven with no angel singer, or a quiet Sunday morning with no church bells ringing. If you watch as the heart of a child breaks into, then you've seen a picture of me without you. And you picture heaven with no angel singing, or a quiet Sunday morning with no church bells ringing. As the heart of a child breaks in two, then you've seen a picture of me without you. Then you've seen a picture of me.
Ladies and gentlemen, your hosts, George Jones and Lorrie Morgan.
Welcome to the Music City News Country Songwriters Awards. To steal a line from that song, imagine a world with no music playing. We can't.
And you know, we don't have to. We're here with the very talented people who create it.
We've got a great lineup of stars, a special tribute to Conway Twitty, the 10 best songs of the year, and we'll find out which song you, the fans, voted the song of the year.
You know, they say that country music is hot. Well, tonight we honor the writers who lit the fire. Stay with us.